Women of all countries, unite!
Don't come closer!
I cannot use garlic, but there may be a substitute in the Pembroke Hospital drug storage. There it is. Insulin. Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisoning and sepsis, and much less dangerous for me. Thank you, Dr. Polescu. If MacCallum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient for my recipe.
Crush the leech!
Crush the leech, boys!
Good evening, Vampire Hunter.
Are you here to mock me, Reed?
Not at all, MacCallum. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. I should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, MacCallum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to. But I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
A creature called a disaster is about to be unleashed. It falls upon me, as once it did Marshall, to stop it before the whole country is ravaged.
I should have destroyed that book. And yet, I wish I could join this battle alongside you. But this crusade is not mine to fight.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset. A means to end this vampire epidemic.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so. Take it then. I see no other hope for this city. If this is some trick, you will be damned, Dr. Reed.
Thank you. Can we speak more?
Indeed. Why not?
Why are you here?
The man who raised me after the brutal murder of my parents. He's buried here.
And who was this man?
Carl Eldritch. One-time leader of Priwen. He killed my father in front of me. Helped me hunt my brother Ain after teaching me how to kill leeches.
Were both your parents killed by vampires?
Yes. And yet worse. My father returned to Dublin a vampire. I tore out my mother's throat.
How are you adapting to immortality?
I feel so powerful, it gives me shivers. I could be the greatest vampire hunter ever. Your worst nightmare in truth.
Will you hunt me down?
Not for now. But you had better behave, Doctor. Or I may change my mind.
Will you leave the guard now that you are what you are?
Are we not creatures of deceit? I could hide my nature from my men. Or name a successor. Go my own way. I know not yet my path.
Farewell. My progeny.
Do not stretch your luck, Reed.
Blend seems stable. Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers.
Watch yourselves! There's one!
vampires are so weak!
Bloody joke to you, innit? Stealing trap. Sick and suffering.
Cannot enter.
Yes, Doctor?
Farewell, Sean. Take good care of your flock, and of yourself. This place has been ransacked. They've all been slaughtered. Prewin. No, not their style. Where has Harriet gone? She must have left a trail I could follow.